Independent Labour candidate Richard Frederick has won in Castries Central yet again. Frederick gathered 2,099 of the votes cast, beating out the incumbent Sarah Flood Bober and NGP candidate Aaron Alexander.
I use that word, and I think it's the third time I'm using that word. I just feel vindicated. You know, when you try to elucidate your people, when you try to enlighten your people, when you try to let them know what is going on, you are attacked. You come under attack. You come under attack on social media. You come under attack from everyone who believes that in the little crumbs he or she eats from the master's table is at stake. But today, the people understood my message. They took what I said as truth, and they voted in favor of the truth. And I feel vindicated. It is not a victory for me. It is a victory for the poor people of this country.
According to Frederick, had Prime Minister Allen Chastanet called the elections earlier, he believes the UWP would have fared better.
The later he left it, the more desperation people could have seen, the kinds of ads, the negativity that they placed on social media, the attacks. You know, people want to listen to issues now. People want to hear the Prime Minister and those persons by whom he is surrounded speak on the issues. You want to attack Richard Frederick, the very Richard Frederick, who went out of his run for you in 2011, who you had to defend everything about him. He's the same one. 10 years later, when that has almost died on the minds of the electorate, you want to regurgitate it and vomit it, spew it out as though it's something new. That stinks of desperation, and the electorate had them to pay the price.
Frederick's campaign manager, Angel Brett, also believes the victory has justified Frederick, who won over 600-plus votes over the incumbent, Sarah Flood Bober.
You know what? As much as I love to see the back of Guy Joseph, I wish he would remain in Parliament, because I would like him to look Richard in the eye within the Parliament, you know? But they just had to go anyway. They had to go.
The popular attorney and talk show host was elected to the Castries Central constituency as an independent member of Parliament after winning a by-election on 13th March 2006. He was later embraced by the UWP and made Minister of Housing and Urban Renewal. He was later expelled from the party for refusing to work with Allen Chastanet and declined to contest the 2016 election, but returned this year as an independent candidate and defied the political commentators by winning the seat. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.